This is the Spear, and welcome back to more No Man's Sky. If you remember last episode, we left off, we went to one depot, got some platinum. That's going to help us make plenty of shields. And now we're at our next depot, wondering if we should get more platinum. At the time, I thought, hey, we need more platinum. Let's get more platinum. But I'm starting to get a little concerned that maybe I'm running pretty low here on plutonium. So before we decide to do anything, we're going to have to go around and look for plutonium. Oh, this is kind of... I thought I'd have more of a plateau, but it's... And these caves used to be just loaded with plutonium. But now, not so much. So, after starting the game and commenting on how much plutonium was just sitting everywhere. Well, there's platinum all over. But after saying how much plutonium there was, it's come to my attention there's not much. We must have hit the one spot where there was some. And ever since then, I've just pretty much... It's been a wasteland. Let's see what's under these caves. See if we can get out of the rain for a while. We're losing our toxic protection quickly. Alright, there's some. But the key now... Oh man, this cave is not saving me. How is it raining? Oh. Somehow, over there, it's still raining in the cave. So we're going to have a bit of a problem. Here's what we got. We got 200 of this 400 plutonium is just enough to get my ship off the ground. So I'm not feeling good about this. I thought these caves would provide more protection, but they're not. And if you look at the bar, in the green bar, that's our protection bar, it goes up quite slowly inside caves. You know, in a building, it just shoots right back up to safe levels. But when we're stuck here in a cave, it's not going to do that. I wish I knew where I could run to for safety. This is ridiculous. I am aware. Did pretty good. And we're going to shoot up this entire rock. Oh, I guess we're not. Oh, I wanted the rest of that plutonium in the rock. I didn't want it enough to start getting shot at. You just got to run around and hopefully find this plutonium. Is there anywhere that can save me? Up there. Alright, we got out of the rain, at least. But as you can see here, there's nothing in here. Iron. Plenty of iron. Let's see where we're at. Send this to the ship. Alright, so I still need more plutonium. And I'm debating what to do about the depot that we landed next to. The platinum that's there. There's not gonna be anything up here. Do I want to get more platinum? Platinum helps me make shields, which I desperately need if I'm gonna explore this planet more. But the problem is, I don't want to take off with my ship. I do not have plutonium to go around wasting taking off my ship. And if I destroy part of the depot, sentinels are going to come after me. I'm going to have to hide in my ship. They'll never go away, and I'll have to take off. So if I take off, if I get platinum and have to take off, I'm throwing away 200 plutonium. I don't know about throwing away, but I'm going to lose it. And I don't think I want to lose 200 plutonium. Let's get one of these happy little trees. Stock up on cart. Oh my. Toxic protection falls quickly. There's just nothing around. I mean, there should be other bases, other places to go. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm in big trouble here. I can use a shield? Use a shield, yeah. Oh! Nice. I am right under a rock. I was just about to put in a shield. But now I don't have to. See, I'm holding on to these shields for dear life, but I'm going to start using them as I've now got to look around. I don't want to take off in the ship. The more I take off in the ship, the less plutonium I have, so. This is really a mess. I need to get rid of all these ones, ones, one, 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 two. I need to get rid of all that. Alright. Where should we go? Back there is the ship. Out here is the wide open. Which we apparently, there's something there that we've already been to. Oh, we've already been to that drop pod. So I guess we'll go this way. Careful not to run. Oh, this is a prime spot to run. I'm gonna get some shelter. I'm not going to get any shelter. There is no shelter. See, this is why you don't want to just run away from your ship. Because you get out here and there's nothing. The occasional mineral. Looking for a building or anything. It's like I'm just wandering aimlessly through the middle of this mostly desert, toxic rain planet. Hey, buddy. I already got you. I've kind of been forgetting to get the bugs. I guess they're called animals. Hiding out in a cave. Caveman. I guess this is probably what cavemen did. They hid out from dangerous animals. And there still may be some dangerous animals around here. We may not be completely out of danger. Can't stay there. All right. Hopefully this cave will lead somewhere. You really don't want to get stuck in caves, though. If you get lost and you're just wandering around, your life support is just gonna... Oh, there you go. Green circle. And the green circles mean something's going on. 2 minutes. 2 minutes. It's hard to live for 2 minutes. And that doesn't, I don't know what that is, but it's not looking like something I could particularly use. Oh, that looks like chrysonite up there. Chrysonite is used in some technologies, but the problem is right now I can't get it. Because you need to have a special technology to get the chrysonite to begin with. And for that I'll need a base, I'll need to meet aliens, need to do all kinds of stuff. So chrysonite may be in my future, but that would be quite some ways away. Oops. What do we got here? Oh. Gonna have to use another shield unless I start running. Scan. And there's nothing. Zinc. Alright. Again, I normally don't like to run, but toxic protection. Being out in the middle of this wide open space with no protection. Come on. Well, I would have shot the closer one had I known I wasn't going to be hitting this one at all. Distances are a little deceptive, I guess. When you have nothing to... something's going on here. Oh, plant. I'm gonna have to use another shield. Toxic protection. And I have just... Where are all the bugs? The animals? Toxic protection. As you see, shielding shards. Oh, life support's low. Hazard protection is low. Shielding shards don't really give you that much protection. There's a... What are we... Shielding plates. And what's... This is titanium... See, advanced mining laser for titanium too. I can't get that either. What's the other one? In between plates. I think the shielding plates. No, yeah, plates. That's what you need for your exosuit. Better than shielding shards or shielding plates. And then for your ship, there's shielding sheets. Oh my god. More platinum. Do not need... I just used up titanium. I do not need more platinum. Uh-oh. Is there anywhere... Okay. Alright, let's sit in here for a second. Not much of a cave. We're like just a little overhang. But it gets me out of the rain. Alright. I cannot believe the last three things I've hit have been depots. Because that's... That's not helping me at all. 1,600, 35,000. I do not need more platinum. I do, however, need to free up some... All right. See, there's the shielding shard. I can't make shielding... This is all I can make. I can't make plates or sheets. Alright, so... I got plenty of power now for my life support. I'm getting a little concerned here. I do not want to keep hitting platinum everywhere I go. I mean, there's nothing wrong with platinum, but I want to meet aliens. I want to find crashed ships. I want to learn about the stars. All of those things you can do, and I can do on this planet if I could just find the spot to do it. These depots keep giving me platinum. Korvax give you platinum. The Gek give you platinum. If I was on a Viking planet, this would be giving me titanium, which I gotta tell you, I would like a lot more than platinum. Because it's the only way I can get titanium, because I can't mine it. The advanced mining laser, after I build a base and I hire a Viking and I do some work for him. Why am I doing work for the person I hire? Well, then I will get the gloves, the mining laser necessary to... get titanium. And then I have to find titanium. That was the easy part in all this. Man. I am just getting more and more stuff that I don't need and can't use. Let's keep moving. I mean, I made a decision. I'm staying away from those things. Made a decision to use the ship less. Save my plutonium. And where has that gotten me? Wandering the countryside. I guess it's nighttime. Kind of hard to tell. I think it's nighttime because it's just darker. But there's so much gas in the air. I don't know. Man. Am I just going around in circles? Oh. Toxic protection falling. Well, there's a lot of plutonium. Oh my goodness. Well, I don't know what to do at this point. This is crazy. I've got so much stuff, I can't even get the plutonium now. And this is why people get unhappy, because they're like, we need more slots. Because you can't carry everything you want because you're greedy. Oh. I gotta... The reason I didn't get that plutonium and this plutonium... Greed. This Geknip is worth 20,000 units. This Fascination Bead is 12,000 units. All these things will give me a lot of money. Plutonium will help save my life. Oh, more plutonium. You're killing me. Well, I guess plutonium is not actually killing me. It's trying to save me. Well. Was this the right idea? Leave the ship? I'm 5 minutes away from it now. I figured I'll leave the ship. I can't keep using the ship. 200 plutonium every time I take off. Now I have about 700 plutonium. And I'm thinking, I wish I had the ship back. Alright, let's go. Normally, I would just sit here and wait for my toxic protection to go back up. But that's not exactly exciting to watch somebody sit in a cave. A lot of times I feel like, what was that movie? Castaway. What's down there? Oh, just a blue rock. Castaway with Tom Hanks. Except I don't have any Wilson with me. But you're just here and you're scared. You don't know what's going to happen. There's no one else here. There's nothing around. And you've got to find everything. Hey, you know, I guess when Tom Hanks is on that island, he's got to make a decision. Well, do I get water? Do I try to find food? You know, how much can I carry at once? I can't carry everything. Sometimes he'd have to leave stuff behind so he could get new stuff. Uh-oh. Yes. Come on. Alright. That's what I heard the last time toxic protection was stabilizing, but then the winds picked up and nearly eliminated it. Alright. What am I going to do here? See, so here's the thing. I could be saving my life, but I'm holding on to these things for I don't know why, but I am. Okay, let's use up the last shield. Make another shielding shard. Alright. I'm completely turned around. I have no way which way where I well I guess I know I came from the ship, which I guess is that way. But other than having an idea where life support 50%. I thought that said toxic protection. I was like, I just charged it to 100%. But other than knowing where my ship is, I don't know where anything else is. I just have a general idea of where I've been before. I guess I was near the ship. I mean, I don't have any real idea. I could have been here before. This is all looking... See, I'm full. Now my suit's full. So there's no point in taking anything. There's nothing. Where are those guys going? I know where you're going. There's those three things are the alien ships. going to a base or coming from a base. They're going to a base. I could follow them, but I have no idea how long that base. That base could be a 45-minute walk away. Here's my ship. Somehow my ship keeps getting on the side of me. I can't keep it behind me. Which is what makes me think I'm going around in circles. New animal. Lakaonazar Owusu. One species left. I've discovered all the animals except for one. That's actually surprising. I did not think I got that many animals. Of course, where that last species could be, no one ever has any idea. There's nothing. This is really surprising because, I mean, you saw when I was up in the ship. We get up in the ship, we find a place, and we're down. We go up, and we come right back down for another one of those green question marks. I mean, they came so fast, one after another, before. I need some iron. But now when I need to find them again. This is the crazy part. That it's almost like as fast as you can make these shields. Get enough iron to make a shield. Your last shield you used is already gone. You really do need to run from cave to cave. And just hide. Just like in Castaway. What? Tom Hanks, he was in a cave most of the time. I thought. Well, I guess I should have watched the movie more. Oh. Got those guys. This is unbelievable. Sorry, buddy. Oh, all right. I think we're going to be in here for a while because I am going to follow these caves. Which one looks promising? Oh, not that way. This way. The idea here, and it used to be that you could just leave the, follow the caves, and then you come out and you. Oh, that was not nearly long enough. All right, we're going to leave it here. I'm going to have to think about what to do. That's what you've seen. We're lost, essentially. We're out in the middle of nowhere. And what are we going to do? How are we going to get back to the ship or to some base or anything? Someplace with a building that can be, serve as a safe spot. But that's going to have to wait for our next episode. Thanks for watching. This is The Spear. If you like this video, click like, share, and subscribe to see more of these things and see if I can get out of this predicament and find out somewhere where I'm going to be, where I need to go. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. This is The Spear.